Hi, we're here at the Amazon booth over there. Take a look at that. And we look at this blue, pretty cool car. Rivian, right?
Yeah. So this is the Rivian R1T. It's an all-electric pickup truck on the market at the end of the year. Today in the Amazon booth, we're showcasing our Alexa voice integration for voice control for just about every feature you can think about in the interior.
So you can say like, Rivian, take me back to my house, and it will take you back to your house.
It won't drive for you, but you can say things like, Alexa, change my climate to 72 degrees.
Okay.
Open my gear tunnel door, open, you know, the hood of my vehicle, or play, you know, my killer playlist, or whatever it is.
Gotcha.
You can use that all just using Alexa.
Nice. So you can actually request Alexa to play, like, the news, the latest news. Or...
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Yep, all from the comfort of your car, and in the comfort of your home, you can ask.
When is it ready?
End of the year.
All right.
Yeah, not too much longer to wait.
Not too much longer for Christmas.
Yeah, there you go. New Christmas present for you.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Yeah, absolutely.
We saw the Amazon's booth yesterday, and this is the truck. It's a nice pickup truck here. See a video over there. So it's supposed to be ready, totally electric. Totally electric car, ready out of the market. Here we have how the vision for automotive retail is going to be. So it will be like the digital shopping will be personalized advertising. The dealership will be connected. So I think like the dealerships are going to suffer into the future. Take a look at here, how Amazon Alexa is embedded everywhere, even at your pump, I guess. So they are having a big vision here for Amazon's auto transportation segment. Amazing. Everybody's getting into it, like I said, even Amazon. You guys are watching TechEDTV.